that the apocalypse too.
Fuck yeah, come over here real quick. Charlemagne Victor Beauchat is the name, but that is a mouthful, so most people just call me Char. Welcome to Chateau Beauchat, the loudest, smelliest place in all of Hope County, and the only spot where my little shit kicker likes to sleep when he's cranky. He's up there in the bro's nest now. We call him Blade. Yeah, he's my cousin Herc's baby, but we're raising him together. I tell you what, though, he's a real chip off the old block, loves farts and the sound of gunfire. It's like swaddling to him. Well, technically, this shithole belongs to the highwaymen. But me and her, we've been holed up here while the kiddos tease it. It breaks my heart. I see that poor little dude cry. Anyways, fucking dipshit highwaymen, they've been trying to take this place back every night since. So, well, we've held them off so far, but I'm a little overwhelmed at the moment, TBH. So could you do me a solid, be a deer, and help out an overworked mommy. I mean, I rigged a bunch of traps with all these high-pressure pipes, but they still need to be armed. Little Blade's got me run up my feet, and I just need 5 minutes to myself. Maybe have a shit and shake my pits. You know, I'll supervise from up here. You gotta arm the traps, man, so look for the steep vents on the walkway. Hey, amigo! Over here! Come on in! Oh, thank you, man. I really appreciate the help of me between the baby and those masked dill holes. I've been getting seriously. Hopefully these new traps will fend off those shitheads tonight. Never mind my problems, man. You helped me out big time, so you deserve a reward. Try this. Me and Herc's very own homemade party liquor. This is the good private reserve shit, man. We only share this with our closest friends. I'm starting to think you might be a narc. Are you a narc? You gotta tell me if you're a narc. It's narc law. Doy! I should have warned you. Yeah, the party liquor's just ethanol for car engines.
Cover me! sure that you're the coolest baby in the history of all babies. I mean, other than Napoleon, what other babies killed this many?
Sir.
Hello there. You've made a big improvement to Prosperity. We're on our way.
Thank you.
destiny.
Wikipedia is at full strength. Thank you.
I just want to say thanks for...
I'll tell you where to meet. Away! Go get them, Tiger!
Thank you.
goods and get out of there. The highwaymen are going to throw everything they have at you to try to stop you.
Hey, ici mon ami. Come here. Check this. There's a bunch of highwaymen activity at an amusement park way down south, in the bayou. Now, one thing's for sure, they're not riding roller coasters and laughing and screaming and blah, blah, blah. They're finding shit that makes them stronger, and that's why we need to go. Now listen, the highwaymen already have the area locked down, So we need to be super careful, okay? All right, let's go. Tell me when you're ready.
Doing my best to contribute.
Like a sore thumb. You can't hide behind the clouds.
Once you get the package, I'll tell you where to meet. Away, go get them, Tiger. Be careful, the package has a GPS tracker. Where it goes, the highwaymen follow. Bonne chance.
Thank you.
Paige, we need to leave in a hurry. The highwaymen are going to keep attacking you no matter what.
Doing my best to contribute around here.
I never trained you nothing before, but
I know another spot we can go to. You know, the way you kick ass got me thinking of something. You know how they say when people die, they shit themselves? With the highwaymen, it's the opposite. They see you, then they shit themselves, and then they die. It's so poetic. Really beautiful. We need more beauty in this world. If you know what I mean. So listen to this. I have three words for you. Alcatraz. Highwaymen are stripping it of whatever they can find. It's a whole operation. Well, my friend, that just means Operation Fuck That Shit is underway. If the movies taught us anything, it's that there's always a way in or out of that shithole, right?
sir. I was just visiting, I swear. Last chance to check your gear. Now go kick some ass, and when you grab the package, I come pick you up. See you later.
Great.
No different than cockroaches. Break them off your boot heel. Thank you.
Shoot it!